Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed to impress. One of a kind girl, I was brought into this world wrapped up in pearls. I love to mingle, though my husband reminds me I'm not single. I meet and greet both the famous and the elite. I ride in limousines, drinking the finest champagne, wearing furs, dazzling diamond jewelry. A girl can't complain. I live the upscale life, dining in the finest restaurants, eating the best caviar for free. And no matter how much I enjoy myself.
Welcome back, darlings. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and I'm here with fashion designer David Tupaz. And he does a fantastic show, as always, during New York Fashion Week. Tell my audience about your new collection for fall.
Well, the new collection for fall 2018 is inspired from the splendors of the Vatican. So as you see in the collections, there's a lot of bling, you know. So the whole concept of the collection is like the Pope and Lady Gaga in a one concert.
How many pieces are in this collection?
The collection now is 30 pieces, whereas the last spring I only had like 27, but this is 30 pieces.
There's always more for the winter and the fall.
For sure. I think that's the time when we really want to be bundled up stylishly.
Now tell my audience, what are the colors that you're featuring in your collection?
Well, I'm showing a lot of gold and a lot of black and brown with it, but the majority color that you're going to see is metallic gold.
Wow.
Yeah.
Like me, doll.
Exactly.
I'm rose gold today. I'm rose gold. Tell my audience, if we want to follow you on Instagram, where can we go?
Well, you can go to my Facebook page or you can go to my website. It's David Tupaz, spelled as T as in tone, Tony, U as in union, peterapplezebra.com.
Gorgeous. Give me a kiss.
Thank you. Thank you.
Vegas is starting a fashion industry that we're bringing in. Because a lot of people don't know this in the United States, that 85% of US-made apparel are all done in California.
Okay.
So the proximity of California to Nevada, we're so close to each other, so there's no reason why the industry cannot branch out over in our city. So that's what I'm doing, and I'm doing it with the you know, in support of the mayor's office. Mayor Goodman is very much supportive of the project.
All I can tell you, I grew up, I was born and raised in the heart of Manhattan, and yes, I've been to Paris, and yes, I've been to Milan. This man and this talent is absolutely incredible. This show tonight, the variety of materials and the design, David Tupaz is simply, simply phenomenal. He will take this city to a whole new level in our design industry. I'm so excited, and wow, yes, Las Vegas.
Always tell you, Fashion Week will never be the same without Cognac. She's the only person I always look for. You know what? I don't care about all the other interviewers, but Cognac is so special. She puts so much style in New York Fashion Week. Thank you, darling.
Thank you. And we'll be back in a moment, dogs, with more interviews, more fashion, right here in New York Fashion Week. Keep watching. Big champagne kisses.
You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know.
Crybaby Productions, darlings.